Hi, I'm Serene from More Serene, a lifestyle channel here on YouTube, and today I want to share with you my review and why I absolutely love the Our Place Always Pan. Every time I feature this pan on Instagram or on YouTube, I get tons of questions on whether or not I think the pan is actually worth it. And I am a huge fan. I've actually gotten rid of so many of my pans over the years, and I'm gonna show you why this pan has replaced at least 8 other cookware in my kitchen. This pan comes in 4 pieces, a lid that actually seals, a beautiful wooden spatula, especially perfect for this non-toxic, non-stick pan. You also have this genius steam basket, perfect for steaming vegetables as well as steaming any dumplings and buns. I like to even use it to wash my produce. Then of course you've got the gorgeous nonstick pan. You can fry an egg in here without any butter, but I love my butter, and this nonstick is incredible and easy to clean. This part is this pan is actually deep enough to boil water in for pasta. One of my favorite things about this pan is that it's light enough for me to maneuver one-handed, one-wristed, even though I'm quite weak in the wrists, and also still sturdy enough and hefty enough to feel nice and strong and long-lasting. The pan is so beautiful, you can even serve your food right in the pan. My favorite thing about the Always Pan is how easy it is to clean. Even when you forgot that you left the pan crusted full of marinara sauce and cheese overnight. Is the Always Pan from Our Place worth it? For my family, it is, because we prefer quality over quantity. We also live in a small apartment with not a lot of kitchen and cabinet space, so to be able to replace up to 8 other kitchenware with one pan that's not only beautiful but efficient, we are sold. We have been using the Our Place Always Pan for months now, and we highly recommend it. We also really love that it's a non-toxic, non-stick coating, because that's very important for our family as well as for our growing family. I'm currently 7 months pregnant. We actually got rid of a lot of our other non-stick products over the last 2 years, and we've just been using a cast iron pan. For us, we just have these 2 Always Pans from Our Place, and then we have a cast iron for when we go camping or use our grill. And then of course we still have a soup pot for making large batches of soup. It's really helped our kitchen become more efficient and more aesthetically pleasing, which is always a benefit, especially this day and age. So for us and our family, the pan meets all of our requirements. Safe, non-stick coating, easy to use, lightweight enough for me to use, as well as sturdy enough for Chris to use and not damage. And it's got so many functions and versatility to this pan. The sky's the limit. It's really your creativity and what you want to create in the kitchen. So thank you so much for watching, and I hope you guys check out the Our Place Always Pan.